lots of fun. It is very, very, very fun.
It had always been in my mind that a lot of the items that we throw into the bin, we could use to make wonderful music. And I think you might have seen that just with the simple cardboard tubes and old thongs and water bottles with some tin lids in it, caps in it, can make these amazing sounds. And when you put it all together, you work as a group and you hear the sound that each other can produce with these materials. So I just thought it was such a better way to use these materials instead of throwing them in the bin.